to another headline football occasion here. It's good to have you all on board. I'm your commentator, Clive Tilsley. Andy Gray is holding the microphone next to mine. The stage is set for a terrific cup final. Just listen to the roar as the players come out. You can feel the sense of occasion inside the stadium. So many teams tried, only two have made it to the big stage.
Well, this is special. This is what football is all about, playing in a cup final. Good luck, lads.
Kick-off time then. There's been a lot of speculation about how these two teams will approach this match. We're about to find out. One of those games you just can't wait to see get started. Good pass, found him unmarked. Now, can he take the chance? Just wide.
Well, there's nothing wrong with that strike. It was a decent effort.
Not bad at all.
Yeah, what a break that was. Caught him cold, he's gone clear, just couldn't find the target.
Well, that's a pity. There are possibilities there, but they've been called back to offside.
Well, I'll tell you something, Clive, that's one of those decisions that could go either way.
Important tackle. That's a swing! Just a centimetre or two over the bar.
Oh, that's a super effort. He's only just missed.
No threat about their attacking play at present. Score! These two deliver the right ball. What a chance! Don't think he was that far wide.
Well, that's the problem. You don't look for enough control when you hit it that hard. You need a bit more control of the ball there. Now it's a wonderful opportunity. Absolutely wonderful. The really best players will take the chance.
Chose the right pass there. A little bit of relief, they've been coming under pressure. Now, can he take the chance? Genuine chance! Goalkeeper got the merest of touches there, but it was enough.
Well, that one was just too hot to handle. He's gone out for a corner.
That was dangerous, but they managed to deal with it. Just swarming forward, look at them. Now, can he pick out the right pass? Loses it. Giving them plenty to worry about here. Oh, he's got clear here. Hits it! He's got a chance. And away we go, 1-0. Nelson. Begging to be hit. Gonna try his luck. Nothing between them. It's now 1-1. Now, what are they going to make of this? They stretch them here. Hits it. Oh, what a hit! And they are in the lead. And the fans are going absolutely wild with delight.
He's the man with Crowder loving this.
And you never quite know which way this game is going to turn. It's back on a knife edge with just one goal the difference. Game restarts. It's 2-1. It's half time. Who knows what lies ahead in this game? Well, we're about to find out. Well, they know all about each other now as we get ready for the second half. He's got the beating of them. Good tackle now. Who's available? There's a gap here. Space for the cross. Oh, he's stolen in here. Tackle was all about timing, holding off the defender.
Rule of thumb and follow and
referee just having a word with him. It was mistimed rather than reckless. Angled in, well timed header. Now I can't think that he meant to do that. That was well over.
Well, you're not going to test this goalkeeper with an effort like that.
That's a useful ball. Well, this is if he knew what was coming. Interception there, he read that well. Solid challenge. Can he score? Keeper showed great reflexes there.
Well, it might have been a goal, but the save means it's a corner only.
Really good corner. Got his head to it. didn't strike that particularly well, always going wide. Well,
it's certainly one you want to forget.
How many passes did they put together here? Now, can he pick out the right pass? That's a well-timed challenge. It's their ball again. He's turned him, used his body well there. He's just fearless with the ball at his feet, loves to run at defenders. Just so little to choose between these two sides as we come towards the end of this match.
Can't believe there's much more time left.
Needs to pick the right cross. Can he take the chance? And the keeper just got a touch.
Well, he's had to concede the corner, but he won't mind. That was a fine save.
Short corner, quickly taken. They've got to try and make the most of this opportunity. Cleared away, but at the expense of another corner. Short corner. Has a shot. Goalkeeper's got a hold of it. That's it. The final whistle blows and the party can begin. They have won the cup. It is their year, their name on the trophy all along. They had what it took to produce on the day, and what a day they will have now. Look at their faces, could they be any happier? These are the photographs that will fill the back pages tomorrow. This is what it's all about, this is how they dreamt it.